Okay, so riding Max and the bus and Wes and the streetcar and stuff like that is really easy at the machines.
Just go up to any of the machines, and it gives you a route map along here with all the zones, and you go ahead and make a choice. Now this says for unlimited rides on buses, Max, light rail, West commuter rail, and Portland streetcar, all the above. Select an all-day ticket, just $4.75. And so you go ahead and make your selection right there. Push the button, you insert your coins, you insert your cards, you insert your bills right there, and your tickets and your change come out there. And then all you do is get on the Max and make sure you have your ticket with you, just in case they have somebody who goes around and checks, because there are actually people out there who try and screw the system. Yeah, and that's it. I mean, if you get an all-day ticket, all-day pass, then you just go ahead and ride. And of course, they still have Fairless Square. It's slightly diminished from what it was, but they still have Fairless Square, and you can ride around certain areas for free. So check the maps and make sure you're legitimately in Fairless Square, and then just, you know, ride around for free. Other than that, just use one of the machines, and you're absolutely golden.